so you know, we back in active. Chris right here.
Ramon.
You already know, so we back with another little video. To be honest, it feels like we even have our own channel.
I'm not joining the channel.
We're gonna blindfold each other and we're just going to put stuff in on. Oh, that sounds really bad.
It sounds so dirty. Blindfold each other and put stuff in our mouths.
Yeah, basically, that's what we do. We're blindfolding each other and just. We're gonna put mystery things on a spoon.
Food.
Okay, yeah, that makes more sense.
Yeah.
Like, we're just gonna put like food on a spoon and you just have to taste it, see what it is. It can be good, it can be bad, it can be anything, but don't make it like too.
Don't kill
me. Yeah, I'm not trying to. Okay, how should we do this? You wanna go first or should I go first?
I'll go
first. Just keep breathing and breathing. Okay. Alright, guys, so I'm gonna go to the kitchen. I'm gonna come back with a few things.
Yep.
That's it. Yeah. And I'm gonna come back with a few things. It's gonna be here. Is it good?
Yeah.
Say. And yeah, just wait and see. We should have done that before.
Yeah.
Cause now you hear blindfolded. So yeah, you're really gonna hate me for this. Like, we're really gonna hate me for this.
I'm mad already. I can hear it, it sounds slimy.
So guys, I'm gonna, should I start you like, should I be nice starting off? I'm gonna be nice.
Thank you.
So this is the first one. It's okay. You know, you don't have any allergens or anything, right?
I'm allergic to nuts, dairy, anything with.
Oh, you're gonna die today. Alright. This is the first one. What do you think?
I'm like, are you feeling it?
Yeah. Oh, wait, no. Yeah. Just grab it. Yeah. Just eat it. Just like. It's not bad, it's not bad. Yeah, it's alright, it's alright. Mm-hmm. Good. Now.
Oh god. He said now.
I'm dead. Oh.
No, stop laughing because it's not a joke.
I'm dead. I'm so dead. Oh, you don't want to smell this one. You gotta do it quick. Like, don't even think about it.
Oh.
You gotta do it quick though, bro. You go, you know, like, you gotta, don't even think about it, don't smell it, just. Like, quick, here you go. I'm 6.4. Don't even smell it, ready, go. You did us lurp the whole spoon.
Chris.
I'm crying. Was it bad?
Yes.
I left some Nutella on it so it could be like a bit sweet. No.
Chris. I'm over it.
We're just getting started. Yum, so then. Alright guys, so that's what it was. Some good old garlic paste.
I feel
swallow it.
Yeah. But you're taking too long, so I'm like, let me just get it out of my mouth.
That's good for you though.
Taste it.
That's good for you. I mean, you're gonna be like healthy and stuff, man. Garlic is good for you.
Oh, you can just watch.
basically hear this, guys. It's not that bad, but it's just like a weird taste, a weird texture, you get me? Okay, so you just gotta eat it. It's not as bad as the last one, but you're gonna, you can't play around with it as much.
What do you mean?
Like, it's a bit liquidy.
Just a bit.
Here you go, you ready? Put it on your mouth.
I didn't breathe.
Okay, I'll do this one. It's brave, it's not that bad, you know? You eat it all the time. I think. Okay, ready? Go.
It's a jerk seasoning.
No. What type of jerk seasoning you be eating?
What is this? Ketchup.
Ketchup? What?
What is this? Bobby used. I don't know what that was. What is that?
Okay.
It's not bad. What is it?
You would have finished it.
No.
It's just sweet and sour sauce.
I don't.
From McDonald's.
That sounds like it's not bad.
It's not bad, but it's weird. It's
yeah.
Thank you. Alright, guys, so this is what it is basically. It's not gonna kill him. It's not gonna kill him, this is what it is.
I'm actually shook, you don't understand.
Shooketh, we got my friend. Alright, here you go. I can even put it in your hand, you can like, it's just a little food. Actually, it'll be good.
Please, sir.
Yeah, just eat it.
Is it?
Yep.
Go ahead.
What do you think? If you don't like it, spit it up.
I'm thinking, what is this?
If you don't like it, spit it up.
It has no taste. What is it?
It's a food. I mean, it's not like human food.
Good night.
Oh! It was just a little. I'm so dead. I'm looking up.
No, whoa. Gibby, I'm sorry.
Yo, my abs is up in there. Yo, I'm so dead. I think that should be it for now. I think that should be it for
now. Good night. And cut. You can't see, right?
No.
Fantastic.
So. Okay, don't make it too extra, though.
No. Listen, we'll start off easy, I suppose.
Okay, you know I gave you a nice one.
This one's nice. But I'm gonna feed them to you.
Okay.
Because some of them. Yeah.
Okay, show it again.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so here's the first one. here it is. Into it is. Okay. Open up.
He said what?
Open up!
No. My heart is pumping, like.
Open your mouth. Okay, whatever you're ready.
Is it liquidy? Is it like.
No, it's sweet.
Oh, it's food.
Yeah, it's not bad. You eat it.
I didn't know it was. Okay.
You ready?
Tomato?
Yeah.
Oh my god, that shit felt disgusting. I thought it was like chicken, like raw chicken or something. Like, ew. I tried so hard, but that just.
Your face.
It was fucking slimy. Oh. You said it was nice.
Well, you.
I started off with some nice Nutella.
Oh, what should I do next?
Oh, no, but that garlic, though, that was what.
Okay, that's right.
Niggas is fake fucks and opportunists. Say what? I hear you eating something.
Huh?
You eating something?
No. I'm trying to get whatever this is to come out.
That tomato though started off the wrong foot. Bro, I bit into it and it was just like a crunch and I just slapped. Much.
Going off. Okay, you ready?
Yeah. Oh my god.
That was not bad.
Nah, what the hell? You don't know what it was. It's like that chicken shit seasoning shit, right?
It's your preferred seasoning.
Nah, but that was like good. That's disgusting flavor though.
Oh,
it's like spicy but salty, but like.
Okay, next we have. Oh, I can smell this one already. Oh, good lord.
Would you hold on to the.
Oh. Are you ready?
How many you did already? Two. Okay,
yeah,
come on.
That's your friend.
I would be nice to you,
open
bro.
Open up.
Is that pickle juice?
Yeah.
Oh, I love pickle juice,
that's
though.
What I, was like,
I love pickle juice.
Why are you bugging?
I thought it was vinegar, like oil or something. Then I thought you gave me a spoon of oil.
Oh my god.
I thought you gave me a spoon of oil. I was about to say you're dragging.
Yeah, I knew you like pickles, so I thought.
Yeah, I love pickle juice, I love it. Just share it.
Hey, last one. This is my favorite. Are you ready?
Yeah, is it a recording?
Yeah.
My mouth is all over. My accent's definitely changed. I said my mouth is all over.
All over?
Yeah, over.
Okay, you ready?
So. That's what.
I gave you one last nice one.
Am I stupid as trying to swallow it?
No, why? Your next one.
Okay, they weren't as bad.
How you feeling?
Wow, but like, I don't want you to be really like.
That's what I'm saying, it's like.
That tomato though. That tomato killed. Yo, I did say that for that, I would've splashed out.
What the fuck?
Yo.
That paste,
Yo, when I saw this, I was like, yes.
Oh, you're actually evil. You are evil.
Yo, I'm so dead. But yeah, bro, that was our challenge. Yeah. What really? Should I say after? I hate this part.
Just say goodbye.
I'm gonna focus. That was our game that we just. Oh, okay.
I still can't.
Thanks for watching. That was a game that we just played. Like, subscribe, comment, turn on post notifications. Follow me on Instagram. Also follow my friend on Instagram. And yeah, let us know what you think. Let us know what we should do. Any suggestions, just hit me up. And yeah, thanks for watching. Love y'all.